Ease would be the word in the end for LA Lakers. After missing the playoffs for 6 straight seasons and without a championship in 10 years, Lakers hold aloft the NBA trophy. LeBron James, the beating heart of the team, in an interview after the win said to ABC about a conversation he had with Lakers owner Jeannie Buss in 2018. "It means a lot to represent this franchise. I told Jeannie when I came here that I was going to put this franchise back into a position where it belongs." LeBron did just that. LeBron had 28 points, 14 rebounds and 10 assists. He said, "Our organization wants their respect. Laker Nation wants their respect. And I want my damn respect, too." The Lakers had dealt with the massive anguish following the death of Kobe Bryant, challenges living away from home for 3 months to play at Disney World entombed in a bubble. Lakers coach Frank Vogel said, "We have a PhD in adversity, I'll tell you that much. We've been through a lot." Anthony Davis had 19 points and 15 rebounds for the Lakers. They made the 6th game look easy. As the confetti rained down on AD and coated the floor around him, his thoughts were with Kobe. "All we wanted to do was do it for him. And we didn't let him down. I know he's looking down on us, proud of us.